pond in Warren County.
Emergency crews called out to a home on Ross Road in Massey Township, and that's where we find News 5's Terry Daniels tonight.
A young child pulled unconscious from a pond. Apparently, it happened earlier this afternoon here at this home in the 7300 block of Ross Road in Massey Township. That's in Warren County. The dispatcher says about 3:15 this afternoon, emergency responders and ambulance and fire truck were sent here. An 18-month-old child was in a pond. She was unconscious but breathing when the first responders arrived. She was taken by ambulance to the hospital. We're trying to find out her condition. Reporting in Warren County, Terry Daniels, News 5.